And we see what we've become. In the cold light of day, we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun.
Ellie doesn't already want to be in it.
Hello.
Oh, up,
that was
guys.
Creepy.
Okay.
That was creepy.
So, guys, basically, this is like the first day, not the last day, so everything's new. Okay, so we have our sleeping bag, mattress cover, like I recommended in my video. Go look at that. Sounds like you're dying. Okay, and we have our pillow. And then we have a phone that probably does not work. And presents from Ellie.
Yes, I got some too.
Yeah, I lost them.
Okay, I lost it.
Okay, then we have my hydro flask, my brush, my earbuds, and my perfume.
Yes.
I just have my suitcase that I haven't put away yet, my volleyball shoes. Guys, we went to practice today in our normal clothes, and Gretchen had her flip-flops on.
No, I don't.
It was kind of embarrassing, but okay. And then here we are. You guys actually get a full tour because I'm not embarrassed to film this time. So we have, you know, the beautiful toilet. Me and Ellie have our sections. That's her section, that's my section.
That's my section in my room.
Oh yeah, Gretchen's alone.
Ew, I look bad, okay.
I know.
I really do, actually.
Okay, then we have the sink and Ellie's stuff. Please no flies, please no flies.
No flies?
Okay, there is dead flies in our one yesterday. Or last time. Okay, we're gonna go to Ellie's room.
No, you're not.
We're just gonna take a peek. See, that's what another room looks like. We actually have a really nice view.
Yeah,
my
beautiful.
We'll do a vlog in Gretchen's room. Hopefully her roommate does not mind. Oh, you have to see my view. There's my view. Okay, they're gonna leave me, so bye. Okay, we're heading to lunch. Say hi, guys. Oh, hi. Hey, guys, so it's night 3 of 5. Well, it's 5 days, 4 nights, so. Second to last night. Today, we didn't get locked out, which is really nice. A bunch of other people were getting locked out, and I kind of felt bad because I know how they feel. It sucks. Trip defense today. And yeah, it was actually pretty fun. We also went to the pool. I'm so exhausted. My legs hurt so bad, but it's okay. We're gonna go to the beach, which will be really nice. Yeah, it's up to you. Okay guys, so on day 4 of volleyball camp, we did do some volleyball, but then we went to the beach. So I did actually do a beach vlog just for that. So go check that out in the little eye.
So I just want to show you what the bath actually looks like. It's basically just blue. It's like gross. And it's a twin XL, so if you're gonna bring your sheets, twin XL, twin would probably work. And yeah.
Okay guys, well, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed all the Nike Volleyball Camp videos I've done. Please remember to like and subscribe and turn on those post notifications so you can see every one of my videos. Also, thank you to Mom and Dad for sending me this camp. I loved it so much. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!